Check out what I'm getting ready to do with this meat and these stale crackers.
Actually, they're not stale crackers. They're gluten-free crackers. I'm gonna show you how to make gluten-free meatloaf and make it taste good. Dano's, because it's gluten-free. The beautiful thing about Dano's, it's not full of salt. That's real flavor, real ingredients with the right amount of salt, no sugar, no gluten.
Now we throw in our oven at 400. Little Worcestershire.
Some gluten-free ketchup.
Pop, pop of that spicy Dano.
Back in we go. I don't even like meatloaf. And this is the best meatloaf I've ever had. Yum, yum, get you some.